The 2015-16 season was Liverpool's 124th season in existence, and their 54th consecutive season in the top flight of English football. It was also the club's 24th consecutive season in the Premier League. Along with the Premier League, the club competed in the FA Cup, Football League Cup and UEFA Europa League. The season covers the period from July 1, 2015 to June 30, 2016. It started with a 1-0 win against Stoke City away and ended with a 1-3 defeat to Sevilla in the UEFA Europa League final. Season review. Pre-season. On July 10, 2015, Jordan Henderson was announced as the new captain of Liverpool following the departure of Steven Gerrard. The next day, Liverpool travelled to Asia for 4 pre-season matches with a 30-man squad. They played their first match of the pre-season on July 14 against Thai Premier League 11 and won the match comfortably with the score of 4-0, in which Lazar Markovic, Mamadou Sakho, Adam Lallana and Afa Kharidji scored a goal each. On July 17, Adam Lallana and James Milner scored a goal apiece in a 2-1 win over Brisbane Roar. On July 20, Liverpool won 2-0 against Adelaide United with goals from James Milner and Danny Ings. For the fourth game, Liverpool travelled to Malaysia to face Malaysia 11 and the match finished a goal apiece with goals from Patrick Ole and Jordan Ibe. On August 1, Liverpool played against the Finnish side HJK Helsinki and won the match 2-0 with goals from Afa Kharidji and Philippe Coutinho. Liverpool played their last match of the pre-season against Swindon Town and won the game 2-1 with goals from debutant Christian Benteke and youngster Shay Ioho, who scored the winning goal. On August 7, James Milner was appointed the vice-captain of Liverpool FC. On August 9, 2015, Liverpool won their opening match against Stoke City in the Premier League. Philippe Coutinho scored the winning goal in the 86th minute with a long-range effort which ultimately gave Liverpool a 1-0 win. This victory came at the site of their biggest defeat, when Stoke won 6-1 that May. On August 17, Liverpool played the second match of the league season at Anfield against AFC Bournemouth in a 1-0 win for Liverpool, in which Christian Benteke scored his first competitive goal for the club. On August 24, Liverpool played a 0-0 draw with Arsenal at the Emirates Stadium. On August 29, 2015, Liverpool lost the first match of the season against West Ham United in a 3-0 win for the away side. This was West Ham's first victory at Anfield since 1963. September. On September 13, Liverpool travelled to Manchester to play against Manchester United and suffered a 3-1 defeat in the latest installment of their rivalry. On September 17, Liverpool began their UEFA Europa League campaign with a 1-1 draw away against Bordeaux. On September 21, Liverpool played a 1-1 draw with Norwich City at home, with Danny Ings scoring the goal for Liverpool. On September 24, Liverpool won the third-round match of the League Cup via penalties after 1-1 draw in 120 minutes against Carlisle United. Liverpool registered a 3-2 victory over Aston Villa on September 27 with James Milner scoring in the second minute of play and Daniel Sturridge scoring a brace. October. Liverpool began the first match of the month on October 1, with yet another 1-1 draw in the Europa League group stage game against Zion, where Adam Lallana scored his second goal in a row in the competition. On October 4, Liverpool played their 225th Merseyside derby against Everton with the game ending again in a 1-1 draw, Liverpool's goal coming from Danny Ings. This was the fifth time in Liverpool's previous 6 games that they had taken a 1-0 lead only to have the game end in a 1-1 draw. They had just 1 win in their previous 9 games. Just 1 hour after the game, manager Brendan Rodgers was sacked following the result, which left Liverpool in 10th place after 8 games. Later, it was known that the decision to sack him had already been made prior to the match against Everton. The following day, Rodgers released a statement through the League Managers Association, stating, "I am, of course, incredibly disappointed to be leaving. It has been both an honour and a privilege to manage one of the game's great clubs." On October 8, 2015, former Borussia Dortmund manager Jurgen Klopp agreed a 3-year deal to become Liverpool manager, replacing Rodgers. Klopp's debut game was a 0-0 away draw with Tottenham Hotspur on October 17, 2015. On October 22, Liverpool settled for a 1-1 score resulting yet another draw, but this time in the Europa League against Rubin Kazan. Liverpool played second consecutive 1-1 draw and third consecutive draw in all competitions on October 25 against Southampton. On October 28, Liverpool finally ended three consecutive draw spree to win 1-0 against AFC Bournemouth in the fourth round and entered the quarter-finals of the League Cup. Klopp won his first league game against Chelsea on October 31 in a 3-1 win, with a brace from Philippe Coutinho and a goal from Christian Benteke. November began with the Reds' first Europa League win of the season, coming on November 5 in a 1-0 victory over Rubin Kazan, where Jordan Ibe scored his first ever competitive goal for Liverpool. On November 8, Klopp lost his first game against Crystal Palace in a 2-1 defeat at Anfield. However, the side bounced back after the international break with a 4-1 away win over Manchester City on November 22, the club's first league win at the Etihad Stadium since 2008. Following this, his side advanced to the knockout stage of the Europa League following a 2-1 win over Bordeaux on November 26. Liverpool then climbed to 6th in the Premier League table with a 1-0 win over Swansea City thanks to a penalty from James Milner. December. On December 2, Liverpool played Southampton away in the quarter-finals of the League Cup. After going 1-0 down in the first minute of play, they produced a remarkable comeback and won 1-6, with a goal from Jordan Ibe, a brace from Daniel Sturridge and a hat-trick from Defa Kariji. Liverpool suffered a 2-0 away defeat at the hands of Newcastle United on December 6. Liverpool played a goalless draw in the last match of the Europa League group stage against Zion on December 10, eventually finishing top of the group. On December 13, Liverpool played a 2-2 draw against West Bromwich Albion at Anfield, with Origi scoring in the 6th minute of injury time, total of 8 minutes. On December 20, Liverpool played against Watford at Vicarage Road and lost 0-3, making it Jurgen Klopp's third loss as Liverpool manager. On Boxing Day, Liverpool played Leicester City and went on to win 1-0 to a Christian Benteke goal in the 63rd minutes of play. On December 30, Liverpool played their last game of 2015 against Sunderland at the Stadium of Light, where the team won by 1-0. January. On January 2, Liverpool lost their first game of 2016 at the Bullen Ground against West Ham, 2-0. West Ham's first league double against Liverpool in 52 years. On January 5, Liverpool played Stoke away in the first leg of the semi-finals of the League Cup and won 1-0, with Jordan Ibe scoring. On January 8, Liverpool played Exeter City in the FA Cup away at St James Park and drew 2-2, with Jerome Sinclair and Brad Smith scoring. On January 13, Liverpool played Arsenal at Anfield, the match ending in a 3-3 draw in which Roberto Firmino scored a brace and Joe Allen equalised for Liverpool in the 90th minute. On January 17, Liverpool lost 1-0 at Anfield to rivals Manchester United, with Wayne Rooney scoring the only goal. On January 20, Liverpool played Exeter City in the FA Cup third round replay at Anfield, winning 3-0 with goals from Joe Allen, Shay Ioho, and João Carlos Teixeira. On January 23, Liverpool played Norwich at Carrow Road and won 5-4, with Adam Lallana scoring a winning goal in stoppage time. On January 26, Liverpool played the second leg of their League Cup semi-final against Stoke, losing 1-0 on the night but winning the penalty shootout 6-5 and advancing to the final at Wembley Stadium. The win was Liverpool's 11th success in 13 penalty shootouts in all competitions. On January 30, Liverpool played West Ham at home and drew 0-0 in the FA Cup. The two clubs will replay the match on February 9. February. On February 2, Liverpool travelled to the King Power Stadium to play Leicester City, losing 2-0 through goals by Jamie Vardy. On February 6, Liverpool played Sunderland at Anfield and were leading 2-0 with goals from Roberto Firmino and Adam Lallana. However, in the 77th minute, more than 10,000 supporters, led by fan group Spirit of Shankly, staged the first walkout in the club's history in reaction to a proposed increase in ticket prices. Sunderland went on to score two late goals and the match ended in a 2-2 draw. The club and executive Ian Eyre reversed their proposal and issued a formal apology in what was seen as a win for the supporters. On February 9, Liverpool travelled to the Bullen Ground to play West Ham in the FA Cup fourth round replay, losing 2-1. Philippe Coutinho scored a free kick on his comeback from his injury. On February 14, Liverpool beat Aston Villa 6-0 at Villa Park, with goals scored by Daniel Sturridge, James Milner, Emre Can, Defoe Origi, Nathaniel Clyne, and Kolo Touré. It was the first time in the Premier League era that Liverpool scored with six different goalscorers in a single match. Midfielder Kevin Stewart made his Premier League debut as a 66th-minute substitute, replacing Coutinho. On February 18, Liverpool travelled to the WWK Arena in Augsburg to play FC Augsburg, drawing 0-0 in their first leg Europa League tie. On February 25, Liverpool played the second leg and won 1-0 with a penalty scored by James Milner in the 5th minute, advancing to the round of 16. On February 28, Liverpool played the Capital One Cup final at Wembley against Manchester City, losing 3-1 on penalties after the game finished 1-1 after regular and extra time. Philippe Coutinho had scored the game's equaliser in the 83rd minute to send the match to extra time and ultimately penalties. A win would have been Liverpool's 9th League Cup, having last won it in 2012. March. On March 2, Liverpool hosted Manchester City just 3 days after they lost the League Cup final. The match was played at Anfield and was won 3-0 with goals from Adam Lallana, James Milner, and Roberto Firmino. On March 6, Liverpool played Crystal Palace away at Selhurst Park, winning 2-1 with a goal from Roberto Firmino after a mistake by the Palace goalkeeper Alex McCarthy and an injury time penalty from substitute Christian Benteke. On March 10, Liverpool played Manchester United at Anfield in the Europa League round of 16, winning 2-0 in the first leg with goals from Daniel Sturridge and Firmino. On March 17, Liverpool travelled to Old Trafford to play United in the tie's second leg and drew 1-1, progressing to next round by prevailing 3-1 on aggregate. April. On April 10, Liverpool beat Stoke City 4-1 at Anfield, making it the biggest win of the Jurgen Klopp era at home for Liverpool, with Alberto Moreno and Daniel Sturridge netting once each in the first half, and Defoe Origi scoring a brace in the second. On April 14, Liverpool played Borussia Dortmund in the Europa League quarter-finals second leg at Anfield after a 1-1 away draw in the first leg on April 7. The match started horribly for Liverpool with the club trailing 2-0 after 9 minutes. Early in the second half, Defoe Origi scored to cut down the deficit, but Marco Reus put Borussia Dortmund 3-1 up on 57 minutes. With Liverpool requiring 3 more goals, Philippe Coutinho curled home from the edge of the area. Mamadou Sakho scored his first goal since December 2013 for the club from a corner on 78 minutes and finally, in the first minute of injury time, Dejan Lovren headed in his first goal of the season off James Milner's cross to send Liverpool through 5-4 on aggregate, with Liverpool winning 4-3 on the night. On April 17, Liverpool beat AFC Bournemouth 1-2 away at Dean Court. Klopp made 10 changes to the team which had defeated Borussia Dortmund 4-3, including giving goalkeeper Danny Ward his debut. Roberto Firmino and Daniel Sturridge netted one goal each before Joshua King scored an exceptional consolation goal in the 3rd minute of second half stoppage time. On April 20, Liverpool defeated Everton 4-0 in the second Merseyside derby of the season. Defoe Origi and Mamadou Sakho scored a goal each late in the first half to give Liverpool a half-time lead. In the 50th minute, Ramiro Funes Mori was given a red card following his tackle on Origi, which caused Origi's substitution due to an injury sustained as a result of the tackle. Origi's substitute, Daniel Sturridge, and Philippe Coutinho added goals. Liverpool was exceptionally dominant in the game, with 37 shots as opposed to Everton's 3. As well as having 67% of the possession. This win moved Liverpool to 7th. On April 23, Liverpool welcomed former manager Rafael Benitez to Anfield with his new team, Newcastle, and drew 2-2. Despite leading 2-0 at halftime through goals by Daniel Sturridge and Adam Lallana, the lead was cancelled out by a Papus Sissa header when goalkeeper Simon Mignolet failed to clear a cross and a Jack Colback's low strike which took a huge deflection. Mamadou Sakho was not available for selection as UEFA was conducting an investigation into a possible doping violation. He was replaced by Kolo Touré. On April 28, UEFA had announced the suspension of Sakho for a provisional period of 30 days following a positive drug test. On the same day, Liverpool travelled to El Madrigal to play Villarreal, but were downed by a late goal from substitute Adrian in the 92nd minute to lose 1-0. On May Day, Liverpool travelled to Swansea at the Liberty Stadium with a much-changed squad, enduring a horrid start after conceding two goals in the first half, the first from a Andre Ayew header and the second from a Jack Cork strike. Christian Benteke nodded into peg one for the visitors, but Ayew's second goal ended all hopes for a comeback. The game ended in a 3-1 loss. On May 5, Liverpool played Villarreal at Anfield in the Europa League and won 3-0 through an own goal by Bruno Soriano and two goals by Daniel Sturridge and Adam Lallana. This ensured qualification to the competition's final after an aggregate scoreline of 3-1. On May 8, Liverpool played Watford and won 2-0 at home, goals coming from Joe Allen after a knockdown by Benteke, as well as a solo effort by substitute Roberto Firmino. On May 11, Liverpool played Chelsea and drew 1-1, marking Klopp's 50th game in charge and also the last home game of the season. Chelsea opened the scoring through Eden Hazard's marvellous shot on target, but the match was equalised in the dying moments after a Benteke header, capitalising on an error by goalkeeper Asmir Begovic. On May 15, Liverpool played West Brom away and drew 1-1, marking Liverpool's last game of the Premier League season. Jordan Ibe's strike in the 23rd minute secured a point from the game. Liverpool ended the season in 8th position and did not qualify for any European competition based on league standings. On May 18, Liverpool played Sevilla in the Europa League final and lost 1-3 with the lone goal coming from Sturridge in the first half of the game. After the game, Klopp took full responsibility for the loss, saying, "Tonight we couldn't reach the level and it is my job to help the boys use these opportunities. I am responsible for this performance too, so no criticism for my players tonight." Liverpool fans and pundits took to social media to slam Alberto Moreno's performance, and even a request for Klopp to buy a new left-back from Liverpool legend Jamie Carragher. Former Liverpool greats Michael Owen and Steve McManaman also hit out at left-back Moreno following his calamitous display. First team. Last updated on May 17, 2016. Squad no. Name. Nationality. Position, S. Date of birth, age. Goalkeepers. 22. Simon Mignolet. GK. March 6, 1988, March 6, 1988, aged 28. 34. Adam Bogdan. GK. September 27, 1987, September 27, 1987, aged 28. 52. Danny Ward. GK. June 22, 1993, June 22, 1993, aged 22. Defenders. Nathaniel Klein. RB. April 5, 1991, April 5, 1991, aged 25. Kolo Touré. CB. March 19, 1981, March 19, 1981, aged 35. Dejan Lovren. CB. July 5, 1989, July 5, 1989, aged 26. 12. Joe Gomez. RB/LB/CB. May 23, 1997, May 23, 1997, aged 19. 17. Mamadou Sakho. CB. February 13, 1990, February 13, 1990, aged 26. 18. Alberto Moreno. LB. July 5, 1992, July 5, 1992, aged 23. 19. Stephen Cocker. CB. December 29, 1991, December 29, 1991, aged 24. 26. Tiago Ilery. CB. February 26, 1993, February 26, 1993, aged 23. 37. Martin Skrtel. CB. December 15, 1984, December 15, 1984, aged 31. 38. John Flanagan. RB. January 1, 1993, January 1, 1993, aged 23. 44. Brad Smith. LB. April 9, 1994, April 9, 1994, aged 22. 56. Connor Rendell. RB. October 21, 1995, October 21, 1995, aged 20. 57. Joe McGuire. CB. January 16, 1996, January 16, 1996, aged 20. Midfielders. James Milner, vice-captain. CM/LW/RW. January 4, 1986, January 4, 1986, aged 30. 10. Philippe Coutinho. LW/AM. June 12, 1992, June 12, 1992, aged 23. 14. Jordan Henderson, captain. CM. June 17, 1990, June 17, 1990, aged 25. 20. Adam Lallana. AM/LW/RW. May 10, 1988. May 10, 1988, aged 28. 21. Lucas. DM/CM/CB. January 9, 1987, January 9, 1987, aged 29. 23. Emre Can. CM/DM. January 12, 1994, January 12, 1994, aged 22. 24. Joe Allen. AM/CM/LW. March 14, 1990, March 14, 1990, aged 26. 32. Cameron Branagan. CM. May 9, 1996, May 9, 1996, aged 20. 33. Jordan Ibe. RW/LW. December 8, 1995, December 8, 1995, aged 20. 35. Kevin Stewart. DM/CM. September 7, 1993, September 7, 1993, aged 22. 40. Ryan Kent. RW/LW. November 11, 1996, November 11, 1996, aged 19. 53. João Carlos Teixeira. AM/LW. January 18, 1993, January 18, 1993, aged 23. 54. Shea Iojo. RW/LW. June 19, 1997, June 19, 1997, aged 18. 64. Sergi Canos. RW/LW. February 2, 1997, February 2, 1997, aged 19. 68. Pedro Chirivella. DM/CM. May 27, 1997, May 27, 1997, aged 19. Forwards: Christian Benteke, FW. December 3, 1990, December 3, 1990, aged 25. 11. Roberto Firmino, FW/AM. October 2, 1991, October 2, 1991, aged 24. 15. Daniel Sturridge, FW. September 1, 1989, September 1, 1989, aged 26. 27. Tafika Rigi, FW/LW. April 18, 1995, April 18, 1995, aged 21. 28. Danny Ings, FW/LW/RW. July 23, 1992, July 23, 1992, aged 23. 48. Jerome Sinclair, FW. September 20, 1996, September 20, 1996, aged 19. New contracts? No. POS. Player. Date. Source. CB. Colo Touré. May 26, 2015. 47. RB. André Wisdom. May 26, 2015. 52. GK. Danny Ward. June 23, 2015. 37. CB. Martin Skrtel. July 10, 2015. 54. LW. Shea Ioho. August 4, 2015. 17. CB. Mamadou Sakho. September 18, 2015. 32. AM/CM. Cameron Branagan. October 26, 2015. 44. LB/LW. Brad Smith. November 18, 2015. 22. GK. Simon Mignolet. January 18, 2016. 35. DM/CM. Kevin Stewart. February 23, 2016. 68. DM/CM. Pedro Chirivella. March 9, 2016. 38. RB/LB. John Flanagan. March 18, 2016. Transfers and loans. Transfers in. Entry date. Position. No. Player. From club. Fee. Ref. June 20, 2015. CB. 12. Joe Gomez. Charlton Athletic. 3,500,000. July 1, 2015. RM. James Milner. Manchester City. Free. July 1, 2015. FW. 28. Danny Ings. Burnley. 6,500,000. July 1, 2015. GK. 34. Adam Bogdan. Bolton Wanderers. Free. July 1, 2015. AM. 11. Roberto Firmino. 1,899 Hoffenheim. 21,300,000. July 1, 2015. RB. Nathaniel Klein. Southampton. 10,000,000. July 22, 2015. FW. Christian Benteke. Aston Villa. 32,500,000. January 6, 2016. MF. Marko Gruhik. Red Star Belgrade. 5,100,000. Total 78,900,000. The fee may eventually rise to 8 million subject to players' performances and a 20% sell-on clause. The fee may eventually rise to 28.4 million subject to players' performances. The fee may eventually rise to 12.5 million subject to players' performances. Transfers out. Exit date. Position. No. Player. To club. Fee. Ref. July 1, 2015. GK. Brad Jones. Bradford City. Released. July 1, 2015. RB. Glenn Johnson. Stoke City. Released. July 1, 2015. CM. Steven Gerrard. LA Galaxy. Released. July 1, 2015. CB. 16. Sebastian Coates. Sunderland. 4,000,000. July 1, 2015. FW. Iago Aspas. Celta Vigo. 5,000,000. July 8, 2015. RB. 19. Javier Moncillo. Atletico Madrid. Loan cancelled. July 14, 2015. RW. 31. Raheem Sterling. Manchester City. 44,000,000. July 31, 2015. St. Ricky Lambert. West Bromwich Albion. 3,000,000. August 31, 2015. St. 29. Fabio Borini. Sunderland. 8,000,000. Total. 59,200,000. Fee may eventually rise to 49,000,000. Fee may eventually rise to 10,000,000. Loans in. Start date. End date. Position. No. Player. From club. Fee. Ref. January 12, 2016. End of season. CB. 19. Stephen Cocker. Queen's Park Rangers. None. Total. Zero. Loans out. Start date. End date. Position. No. Player. To club. Fee. Ref. June 26, 2015. January 11, 2016. GK. 52. Danny Ward. Aberdeen. None. July 6, 2015. End of season. AM. Luis Alberto. Deportivo La Coruña. None. July 10, 2015. End of season. CB. 51. Lloyd Jones. Blackpool. None. July 10, 2015. End of season. CM. 49. Jordan Williams. Swindon Town. None. July 11, 2015. January 8, 2016. RB. 35. Kevin Stewart. Swindon Town. None. July 29, 2015. End of season. CB. 47. Andre Wisdom. Norwich City. 1,250,000. August 4, 2015. January 7, 2016. LW. 54. Shea Ioho. Wolverhampton Wanderers. None. August 27, 2015. End of season. CF. 45. Mario Balotelli. Milan. None. August 29, 2015. January 2016. RB. 43. Ryan McLaughlin. Aberdeen. None. August 30, 2015. End of season. RW. 50. Lazar Markovic. Fenerbahce. Undisclosed. August 31, 2015. End of season. CF. 36. Samed Yezel. Luzern. None. September 1, 2015. January 7, 2016. CB. 26. Thiago Ilery. Aston Villa. 1,000,000. January 6, 2016. End of season. MF. Marko Gruhik. Red Star Belgrade. None. January 23, 2016. February 22, 2016. GK. 39. Ryan Fulton. Portsmouth. None. Total. 2,250,000. Jones Blackpool loan was extended on August 4, 2015. Transfer summary. Spending. Summer. 73,800,000. Winter. 5,100,000. Total. 78,900,000. Income. Summer. 57,450,000. Winter. 0. Total. 57,450,000. Expenditure. Summer. 16,350,000. Winter. 5,100,000. Total. 21,450,000. Friendlies. Preseason. Thai Premier League 11v Liverpool. 14 and NBSP, July and NBSP, 2015 and NBSP July 14, 2015. Friendly Thai Premier League 11-04 Liverpool Bangkok, Thailand 1400 hours BST. Report. Markovic and NBSP, 3 Sakho and NBSP, 42 Lallana and NBSP, 52 Allen and NBSP, 78 Origi and NBSP, 88. Stadium, Rajamangala Stadium attendance, 49,772. Brisbane Roar v Liverpool. July 17, 2015 Friendly Brisbane Roar 1-2 Liverpool Brisbane, Australia 9:45 BST. Petrados and NBSP, 17. Report. Lallana and NBSP, 28 Milner and NBSP, 75. Stadium, Suncorp Stadium attendance, 50,000. Adelaide United v Liverpool. July 20, 2015 Friendly Adelaide United 0-2 Liverpool Adelaide, Australia 10:30 BST. Report. Milner and NBSP, 67 Ings and NBSP, 88. Stadium, Adelaide Oval attendance, 53,008. Malaysia 11v Liverpool. July 24, 2015 Friendly Malaysia 11-1-1 Liverpool Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia 13:45 BST. Jolie and NBSP, 13 Nasir and NBSP, 57. Report. IB and NBSP, 28. Stadium, Bukit Jalil National Stadium attendance, 39,256. HJK Helsinki v Liverpool. August 1, 2015 Friendly HJK Helsinki 0-2 Liverpool Helsinki, Finland 17:30 BST. Report. Origi and NBSP, 73 Coutinho and NBSP, 78. Stadium, Olympic Stadium. Swindon Town v Liverpool. August 2, 2015 Friendly Swindon Town 1-2 Liverpool Swindon, England 1600 hours BST. Obika and NBSP, 63. Report. Bentik and NBSP, 48 Oho and NBSP, 87. Stadium, County Ground. Competitions. Overall. Competition. Started round. Current position slash round. Final position slash round. First match. Last match. Premier League. 8th. August 9, 2015. May 15, 2016. FA Cup. Third round. Fourth round. January 8, 2016. February 9, 2016. League Cup. Third round. Runners-up. September 23, 2015. February 28, 2016. UEFA Europa League. Group stage. Runners-up. September 17, 2015. May 18, 2016. Last updated, May 18, 2016. Source, competitions. Overview. Competition. Record. GF. GA. GD. Win and NBSP, percent. Premier League. 38. 16. 12. 10. 63. 50. Plus 13. 042.11. FA Cup. Plus 2. 025.00. League Cup. 10. Plus 6. 050.00. Europa League. 15. 19. 13. Plus 6. 040.00. Total. 63. 26. 23. 14. 98. 71. Plus 27. 041.27. Last updated, May 18, 2016. Source, competitions. Premier League. Main article, 2015-16 Premier League. League table. POS. Team. PLD. GF. GA. GD. PTS. Qualification or relegation. Southampton. 38. 18. 11. 59. 41. Plus 18. 63. Qualification for the Europa League group stage. West Ham United. 38. 16. 14. 65. 51. Plus 14. 62. Qualification for the Europa League third qualifying round. Liverpool. 38. 16. 12. 10. 63. 50. Plus 13. 60. Stoke City. 38. 14. 15. 41. 55. 14. 51. 10. Chelsea. 38. 12. 14. 12. 59. 53. Plus 6. 50. Source, Premier League rules for classification, 1, points, 2, goal difference, 3, goals scored, 4, playoffs, only if needed to decide champion, teams for relegation or teams for UEFA competitions. Notes. Manchester United qualified for the Europa League group stage by winning the 2015-16 FA Cup. As they had also qualified by their virtue of their league position, 5th, this spot was passed to the next highest ranked team, 6th, Southampton. Manchester City qualified for the Europa League third qualifying round by winning the 2015-16 Football League Cup. However, since they already qualified for European competition based on their league position, the spot awarded to the League Cup winners was passed to the next best placed team, 7th placed West Ham United. Results summary. Overall. Home. Away. PLD. GF. GA. GD. PTS. GF. GA. GD. GF. GA. GD. 38. 16. 12. 10. 63. 50. And NBSP, plus 13. 60. 33. 22. And NBSP, plus 11. 30. 28. And NBSP, plus 2. Last updated, May 15, 2016. Source. Results by matchday. MW parser output table. Sports reportable. MW parser output. Sports reportable. TD. MW parser output. Sports reportable. RND. MW parser output. Sports reportable. RND sort. MW parser output. Sports reportable. RND toggle. MW parser output. Sports reportable. Team. MW parser output. Sports reportable. LBL match day 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Ground AHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAHAH LDLWWLDLWLDWWLDWWLDWWDLWDD position 4336913710109678979878978988799888799888799888 MW parser output dot ref begin dot MW parser output dot ref begin hanging indensol dot MW parser output dot ref begin hanging indensol li dot MW parser output dot ref begin hanging indents DLDD MW parser output dot ref begin 100 updated to match ES played on May 15, 2016. Source estatu.com A equals away, H equals home, W equals win, D equals draw, L equals loss. Matches. End NBSP, end NBSP, win. End NBSP, end NBSP, draw. End NBSP, end NBSP, loss. On June 17, 2015, the fixtures for the forthcoming season were announced. Stoke City v Liverpool. 9 and NBSP, August and NBSP, 2015 and NBSP August 9, 2015, 1 Stoke City 0-1 Liverpool Stoke on Trent 1600 hours BST. AFLA and NBSP, 4 Adam and NBSP, 73. Report. Skrtle and NBSP, 28 Milner and NBSP, 39 Lovren and NBSP, 50 Gomez and NBSP, 63 Coutinho and NBSP, 86. Stadium, Britannia Stadium attendance, 27,654 referee, Anthony Taylor. Liverpool v AFC Bournemouth. August 17, 2015 2 Liverpool 1-0 AFC Bournemouth Liverpool 20:00 hours BST. Bentic and NBSP, 26 Gomez and NBSP, 75. Report. O'Kane and NBSP, 34 Richie and NBSP, 76 Tomlin and NBSP, 77 Cook and NBSP, 90+1. Stadium, Anfield attendance. 44,102 referee, Craig Pawson. Arsenal v Liverpool. August 24, 2015 3 Arsenal 0-0 Liverpool Holloway, London 20:00 hours BST. Gabriel and NBSP, 65. Report. Skrtel and NBSP, 61 Ken and NBSP, 66 Gomez and NBSP, 79 Mignolet and NBSP, 85. Stadium, Emirates Stadium attendance, 60,080 referee, Michael Oliver. Liverpool v West Ham United. August 29, 2015 4 Liverpool 0-3 West Ham United Liverpool 1500 hours BST. Coutinho and NBSP, 45 plus 4 and NBSP, 52 Lucas and NBSP, 70 Ings and NBSP, 86 Klein and NBSP, 90 plus 1. Report. Lanzini and NBSP, 3, and NBSP, 81 Noble and NBSP, 29, and NBSP, 38 and NBSP, 79 Sacco and NBSP, 90 plus 2. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 43,680 referee, Kevin Friend. Manchester United v Liverpool. September 12, 2015 5 Manchester United 3-1 Liverpool Manchester 17:30 BST. Blind and NBSP, 49 Herrera and NBSP, 70 and NBSP Penn. Darmian and NBSP, 73 Marshall and NBSP, 86. Report. Klein and NBSP, 48 Milner and NBSP, 75 Bentinck and NBSP, 84. Stadium, Old Trafford attendance, 75,347 referee, Michael Oliver. Liverpool v Norwich City. September 20, 2015 6 Liverpool 1-1 Norwich City Liverpool 1600 hours BST. Milner and NBSP, 3 Ings and NBSP, 48. Report. Ted and NBSP, 53 Martin and NBSP, 61 Dorans and NBSP, 78. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 44,072 referee, Anthony Taylor. Liverpool v Aston Villa. September 26, 2015 7 Liverpool 3-2 Aston Villa Liverpool 1500 hours BST. Milner and NBSP, 2 Sturridge and NBSP, 59, and NBSP, 67. Report. Jested and NBSP, 66, and NBSP, 71. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 44,228 referee, John Moss. Everton v Liverpool. October 4, 2015 8 Everton 1-1 Liverpool Liverpool 1330 BST. Barkley and NBSP, 35 Lukaku and NBSP, 45 plus 1, and NBSP, 90 plus 1 McCarthy and NBSP, 65. Report. Ken and NBSP, 35 Ings and NBSP, 41 Lucas and NBSP, 69 Sacco and NBSP, 90 plus 1. Stadium, Goodison Park attendance, 39,598 referee, Martin Atkinson. Tottenham Hotspur v Liverpool. October 17, 2015 9 Tottenham Hotspur 0-0 Liverpool London 12:45 BST. Lamela and NBSP, 59. Report. Milner and NBSP, 35 Lucas and NBSP, 90 plus 1. Stadium, White Hart Lane attendance, 35,926 referee, Craig Pawson. Liverpool v Southampton. October 25, 2015 10 Liverpool 1-1 Southampton Liverpool 16:15 GMT. Bentinck and NBSP, 77 Milner and NBSP, 85. Report. Main and NBSP, 86, and NBSP, 90 plus 1 and NBSP, 90 plus 4. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 44,171 referee, André Mariner. Chelsea v Liverpool. October 31, 2015 11 Chelsea 1-3 Liverpool London 12:45 GMT. Ramirez and NBSP, 4 Michael and NBSP, 66. Report. Coutinho and NBSP, 24, and NBSP, 45 plus 3, and NBSP, 74. Lucas and NBSP, 58. Kin and NBSP, 65. Bentik and NBSP, 83, and NBSP, 86. Stadium, Stamford Bridge. Attendance, 41,577. Referee, Mark Clattenburg. Liverpool v Crystal Palace. November 8, 2015. 12. Liverpool 1-2 Crystal Palace. Liverpool 1600 hours o'clock GMT. Coutinho and NBSP, 42. Klein and NBSP, 76. Report. Bolasie and NBSP, 21. Dan and NBSP, 82. Punchin and NBSP, 57. Swari and NBSP, 67. Stadium, Anfield. Attendance, 44,115. Referee, Neil Swarbrick. Manchester City v Liverpool. November 21, 2015. 13. Manchester City 1-4 Liverpool. Manchester 16:30 GMT. Aguero and NBSP, 44. Report. Mangala and NBSP, 7 and NBSP OG. Coutinho and NBSP, 23. Firmino and NBSP, 32. Lucas and NBSP, 38. Kin and NBSP, 47. Skrtel and NBSP, 81. Klein and NBSP, 85. Stadium, City of Manchester Stadium. Attendance, 54,444. Referee, John Moss. Liverpool v Swansea City. November 29, 2015. 14. Liverpool 1-0 Swansea City. Liverpool 16:15 GMT. Milner and NBSP, 25, and NBSP, 62, and NBSP Penn. Skrtel and NBSP, 65. Mignolet and NBSP, 90 plus 3. Report. Bartley and NBSP, 70. Stadium, Anfield. Attendance, 43,905. Referee, Anthony Taylor. Newcastle United v Liverpool. December 6, 2015. 15. Newcastle United 2-0 Liverpool. Newcastle 1600 hours o'clock GMT. Callback and NBSP, 34. Anita and NBSP, 60. Sissa and NBSP, 63. Skrtel and NBSP, 69. And NBSP OG. Wijnaldum and NBSP, 90 plus 3. Report. Lucas and NBSP, 44. Stadium, St. James Park. Attendance, 51,273. Referee, Andre Mariner. Liverpool v West Bromwich Albion. December 13, 2015. 16. Liverpool 2-2 West Bromwich Albion. Liverpool 1600 hours o'clock GMT. Henderson and NBSP, 21. Origi and NBSP, 90 plus 6. Report. Dawson and NBSP, 30. Olsen and NBSP, 73. Stadium, Anfield. Attendance, 44,147. Referee, Craig Pawson. Watford v Liverpool. December 20, 2015. 17. Watford 3-0 Liverpool. Watford 13:30 GMT. Ake and NBSP, 3. ILO and NBSP, 15. Comma and NBSP, 85. Brittos and NBSP, 78. Report. Stadium, Vicarage Road. Attendance, 20,707. Referee, Mark Clattenburg. Liverpool v Leicester City. December 26, 2015. 18. Liverpool 1-0 Leicester City. Liverpool 1500 hours o'clock GMT. Lallana and NBSP, 45 plus 1. Kin and NBSP, 52. Bentik and NBSP, 63. Report. Huth and NBSP, 62. Stadium, Anfield. Attendance, 44,123. Referee, Martin Atkinson. Sunderland v Liverpool. December 30, 2015. 19. Sunderland 0-1 Liverpool. Sunderland 19:45 GMT. Lens and NBSP, 86. Report. Bendik and NBSP, 19, and NBSP, 46 Ken and NBSP, 58 Moreno and NBSP, 77. Stadium, Stadium of Light Attendance, 45,765 Referee, Kevin Friend. West Ham United v Liverpool. January 2, 2016 20 West Ham United 2-0 Liverpool London 12:45 GMT. Antonio and NBSP, 10 Lanzini and NBSP, 18 Carroll and NBSP, 55. Report. Lucas and NBSP, 24. Stadium, Bullen Ground Attendance, 34,977 Referee, Robert Madley. Liverpool v Arsenal. January 13, 2016 21 Liverpool 3-3 Arsenal Liverpool 20:00 hours o'clock GMT. Firmino and NBSP, 10, and NBSP, 19, and NBSP, 10 Klein and NBSP, 53 Allen and NBSP, 90. Report. Ramsey and NBSP, 14 Giroud and NBSP, 25, and NBSP, 55. Stadium, Anfield Attendance, 44,109 Referee, Mike Jones. Liverpool v Manchester United. January 17, 2016 22 Liverpool 0-1 Manchester United Liverpool 14:05 GMT. Report. Smalling and NBSP, 65 Fellaini and NBSP, 75 Rooney and NBSP, 78. Stadium, Anfield Attendance, 43,865 Referee, Mark Clattenburg. Norwich City v Liverpool. January 23, 2016 23 Norwich City 4-5 Liverpool Norwich 12:45 GMT. Mbokani and NBSP, 29 Naismith and NBSP, 41 Houlahan and NBSP, 54 and NBSP Penn. Bassong and NBSP, 90+2. Report. Firmino and NBSP, 18, and NBSP, 63 Henderson and NBSP, 55 Milner and NBSP, 75 Lallana and NBSP, 90+5, and NBSP, 90+5. Stadium, Carrow Road Attendance, 27,108 Referee, Lee Mason. Leicester City v Liverpool. February 2, 2016 24 Leicester City 2-0 Liverpool Leicester 19:45 GMT. Vardy and NBSP, 60, and NBSP, 71. Report. Lucas and NBSP, 86. Stadium, King Power Stadium Attendance, 32,121 Referee, Andre Mariner. Liverpool v Sunderland. February 6, 2016 25 Liverpool 2-2 Sunderland Liverpool 16:00 hours o'clock GMT. Firmino and NBSP, 59 Lallana and NBSP, 70 Moreno and NBSP, 81. Report. Endoy and NBSP, 39 Johnson and NBSP, 82 Defoe and NBSP, 89. Stadium, Anfield Attendance, 44,179 Referee, Robert Madley. Aston Villa v Liverpool. February 14, 2016 26 Aston Villa 06 Liverpool Birmingham 14:05 GMT. Bakuna and NBSP, 42 Westwood and NBSP, 65 Virtout and NBSP, 77. Report. Sturridge and NBSP, 16 Milner and NBSP, 25 Ken and NBSP, 58 Origi and NBSP, 63 Klein and NBSP, 65 Touré and NBSP, 71 Stewart and NBSP, 84. Stadium, Villa Park Attendance, 35,798 Referee, Neil Swarbrick. Liverpool v Manchester City. March 2, 2016 27 Liverpool 3-0 Manchester City Liverpool 20:00 hours o'clock GMT. Lallana and NBSP, 34 Milner and NBSP, 41 Firmino and NBSP, 57. Report. Navas and NBSP, 68. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 43,597. Referee, Martin Atkinson. Crystal Palace v Liverpool. March 6, 2016 28 Crystal Palace 1-2 Liverpool London 13:30 GMT. Dan and NBSP, 11 Ledley and NBSP, 48. Report. Henderson and NBSP, 10 Milner and NBSP, 40 and NBSP, and NBSP, 62 Firmino and NBSP, 72 Moreno and NBSP, 86 Bentic and NBSP, 90 plus 6 and NBSP Penn. Stadium, Selhurst Park attendance, 24,709 referee, Andre Mariner. Southampton v Liverpool. March 20, 2016 29 Southampton 3-2 Liverpool Southampton 13:30 GMT. Main and NBSP, 64, and NBSP, 86, and NBSP, 86 Pell and NBSP, 83. Report. Coutinho and NBSP, 17 Sturridge and NBSP, 22 Lovren and NBSP, 25 Kin and NBSP, 48 Skrtel and NBSP, 49. Stadium, St. Mary's Stadium attendance, 31,596 referee, Roger East. Liverpool v Tottenham Hotspur. April 2, 2016 30 Liverpool 1-1 Tottenham Hotspur Liverpool 17:30 BST. Coutinho and NBSP, 24 and NBSP, 51 Kin and NBSP, 64. Report. Kane and NBSP, 63. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 44,062 referee, Jonathan Moss. Liverpool v Stoke City. April 10, 2016 31 Liverpool 4-1 Stoke City Liverpool 1600 hours BST. Moreno and NBSP, 8 Sturridge and NBSP, 32 Origi and NBSP, 50 comma and NBSP, 65. Report. Bohan and NBSP, 22 Peters and NBSP, 26 Shawcross and NBSP, 82. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 43,688 referee, Mark Kladenberg. AFC Bournemouth v Liverpool. April 17, 2016 32 AFC Bournemouth 1-2 Liverpool Bournemouth 13:30 BST. King and NBSP, 90 plus 3. Report. Firmino and NBSP, 41 Sturridge and NBSP, 45 plus 2. Stadium, Dean Court attendance, 11,386 referee, Mike Jones. Liverpool v Everton. April 20, 2016 33 Liverpool 4-0 Everton Liverpool 20:00 hours BST. Milner and NBSP, 8 Origi and NBSP, 43 Sacco and NBSP, 45 plus 2 Sturridge and NBSP, 61 Coutinho and NBSP, 76. Report. Lennon and NBSP, 42 Funes Mori and NBSP, 50. Stadium, Anfield attendance, 43,854 referee, Bobby Madley. Liverpool v Newcastle United. April 23, 2016 34 Liverpool 2-2 Newcastle United Liverpool 1500 hours BST. Sturridge and NBSP, 2 Lallana and NBSP, 30 Milner and NBSP, 53.